No, not back. Yeah, we have a speed with Leonard. He recorded a time of 36.93 this morning.
I got him here. This is
the red source. Taking quicker than he was before. And here's JJ going through.